Hello, producers, and welcome now to Thursday. Well, sunny and cool for another day in a row for the Tauri. The moon is in Taurus. That means emotions and ego are working on the same team right now. You're very charismatic. This is the best time, really, to put yourself out there. This is where I always recommend shaking hands, kissing babies, having speeches. And don't be too surprised if you don't get called in what we call soul service, which means you're going to help and be out there for people, helping them to produce something, producing self-confidence, producing money, producing children, producing plays. Tauruses produce things. So, producer, you got your producer hat on for another day. As we're on the sun, we're now in chapter 3 of Sun in Leo. This month, Tauruses are repotting their soul garden. What do I mean by that? Well, it's time for a bigger pot. Taurus, your life is going to get much bigger this year, especially with Jupiter going direct in your house of career. In order to counterweight or balance that new success in career and the expansion in society as Jupiter moves into Pisces, you need a bigger flower pot. So now in Chapter 3, it's time to kind of lay down the foundation for what your foundation will be. What's your home life going to be? Who are you going to live with? Are you going to take care of yourself? Are you going to eat? Are you going to sleep? Are you going to exercise? These are all the necessities of survival. And now that we're in Chapter 3, it's time to start getting serious and start outlining what those will be. And even if you know you can't move until January, still putting the intention to move in January is good. Then lastly, Mars. Now, Mars is in Gemini. It's been giving a lot of masculine, aggressive action to Tauruses as it relates to doing what they do best, producing. So Tauruses have been a bit more charged than usual when it comes to raising soul capital, raising capital, and getting things done. But in the next couple of days, Mars is showing me that there will likely be some sort of breakthrough action that you take to raise your value, to raise your soul capital. And this will be a breakthrough, something you've been looking for. It might be a breakthrough opportunity, but the way you'll know is this. It will be an action, something you have to do, so sign a form, lick an envelope, something like that, and it'll be breakthrough. It's going to bring you to a new level of understanding of self-esteem and soul capital. So take advantage of it, Taurus. Don't be slow. All right, that's all I have for Thursday. I'll see you tomorrow with your weekend forecast. Live, love, be.